G'day friends, how yous all going? I've got a little poem for yous this morning. It's about a friend of ours in the music game by the name of Pam. Some of yous might know her. The little poem is called Pam's Telephone Dilemma. Hope you enjoy it. Pam backed up to the toilet seat of a rental port-a-loo. Her only sole intention was to do what she must do. She dropped her pants, prepared to sit. She heard that dunny flap. She thought, I haven't started yet, so why did it do that? Then in a rush of knowing, her blood ran cold as stone. She realised from her pocket dropped her little mobile phone. Yes, her little mobile tablet, in a fit of breaking free, was now down there in the holding tank with all the poo and pee. Well, Pam, a feisty redhead, found the dunny man post-haste and told him he would have to find her phone down there in all that waste. The dunny man, all cool and calm, said, Pam, it's all right, love. We'll suck your phone from down below and bring it up above. Well, soon the job got started. The sucker did the trick. The dunny man held the phone up and said, we'll clean it in a lick. Well, Pam has got her phone back, and she's happy, I suppose, but you'd really have to wonder if its ring gets up her nose. Oh, the jokes, the innuendo. Would it never seem to pass or stop? There must be much worse places for a telephone to drop. No, I'm sorry, Pam, I cannot think for a phone a poorer fate than to fall into a port-a-loo, so get a new one, mate. And the moral of this story, and it has to come to pass, if your phone is in the crapper, mate, well, you're talking through your rear. Thank you. Have a great day. See ya.